Yo guys, what's going on? It's me, Sakura. I'm coming at you with this really cool couple of glitches and spots I found in the map Retreat. So the first one that you just seen right now, this is a pretty damn cool one. It's not really that hard to get into. You should have a pretty well an easier time getting in this spot actual like when you're in online. Whereas the other spots I showed you is gonna be pretty hard because people will kill you pretty fast. But if you do exactly what I've shown you, you can probably get on the first try in online, and it'll be pretty cool to go there. Or maybe if you're paying, like, I don't know, Mega Mars, whatever. This second spot, it took me a little while to realize this, but you have to jump a little bit more to the right. It's not actually in the corner. Then you can get in this part, or in this spot. And yeah, I don't know, it'll come in handy. Obviously no one's really gonna look there. And this spot I actually found it by myself by accident because I fell off like this top part of the roof and I hit off some kind of, I don't know, like invisible object. So I came back to investigate and I realized that it's the top of this like door, it's like the door hinge. So this is where I realize it and then I get it like right away. So it's just if you just line yourself up with the door and you should get it. This last one though was a complete bitch to get. Like I couldn't get it. I tried so hard. I swear to God, I tried literally over an hour. At least over an hour, and I timed myself. This part I got down pat. There's like a little tiny, when you jump onto this like little ledge right here, there's like this little tiny corner that you can get into. So just ease yourself into that corner, sprint forward, and have your left analog stick, the one where you move, a little bit to your left. Not straight, but to your left. Jump straight up, and just keep on doing that, you'll get it. But when it comes to the hovering part, I couldn't get it over an hour. So I don't know, maybe you guys can go try it for yourself and make a video if you want. Tell me if you get it, because actually, I want to know if you guys can get it, because I can't. Maybe they patched it. Anyways, that's about it. See you guys in the next video. Cyclone signing out.